In Jahannam there is no end. And don't think as Muslims you say eventually I will go to Jannah. You will, it is true. But if Allah Rabbul Izzah were to even dip you in Jahannam, and may Allah save me and you from Jahannam, if Allah were to even dip you from Jahannam, it will suck away every happiness from you. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam says, in the Akhirah, a person will be brought who was very blessed in the world. He had everything. He had wealth, he had looks, he had women, and he had servants. He had everything. He lived in ni'mah. أنعم الناس. And then in the Akhirah, he is destined for Jahannam. So the Dhul Arsh al-Majid takes him, and the Hadith says just dips him once in Jahannam and pulls him out. And he tells him, do you remember any goodness? He says, I have not lived a single moment.